大家好，我是婉婉，欢迎来到百分百能听懂美式英语。祝大家一听就会，一说就对。
At the end of the day, all that matters is what you think. At the end of the day, all that matters is what you think.
But at the end of the day, she's the only one who can help herself. But at the end of the day, she's the only one who can help herself.
And at the end of the day, what matters most is how much you love your kids, right? And at the end of the day, what matters most is how much you love your kids, right?
看一下今天的几个句子，您听对了吗？
1. At the end of the day, all that matters is what you think. 2. But at the end of the day, she's the only one who can help herself. 3. But at the end of the day, what matters most is how much you love your kids.
好，看一下今天我们要讲的发音部分。
At the end of the day, something that you say before you give the most important fact of a situation.
这句话呢，不要按照字面意思去翻译，它的意思是归根结底，最终说到底。看一下发音 ，t 不完全爆破，然后这个 the 在元音之前发 the， 元音连读，前面元音以 e 结尾，轻轻的加个 ye 的音，然后 ye 和后面的元音连读。辅音元音连读，重音部分实义词重读，所以这里边这两个词是重读的。请老师给我们示范一下。
At the end of the day, at the end of the day,
at the end of the day, at the end of the day。
看第一句话。
At the end of the day, all that matters is what you think。
看一下其他部分的发音 ，t 不完全爆破，这两个 t。在两个元音之间浊化成的，这个 t 也不完全爆破， k 不完全爆破，重音部分，啊，实义词重读，陈述句降调。好，秦老师给我们示范一下。
At the end of the day, at the end of the day, all that matters, all that matters, what you think, what you think.All that matters is what you think. All that matters is what you think. At the end of the day, all that matters is what you think. At the end of the day, all that matters is what you think.
我们注意一下这两个词。
What you
有两种发音方式。第二种发音方式就 t 和后面这个 ye 连读成 ch， 所以读成
what you, what you.What you think, what you think. At the end of the day, all that matters is what you think. At the end of the day, all that matters is what you think.
归根结底，最重要的事情是你是怎么想的。下一句话。
At the end of the day, she's the only one who can help herself.
好，看一下其他部分的发音。t 不完全爆破。又是在元音之前，所以这 the 发成 the， 然后两个元音之间连读，前面 e 结尾，所以轻轻加个 ye 的音，不完全爆破。然后这里边 h 不发音，又有连读，好重音。陈述句降调，这里忘说了一个，这里只有 can 弱读成 can。好，请老师给我们示范一下。
At the end of the day, at the end of the day, she's the only one, she's the only one. Help herself, help herself. Who can help herself? Who can help herself? She's the only one who can help herself. She's the only one who can help herself.But at the end of the day, she's the only one who can help herself. But at the end of the day, she's the only one who can help herself.
这句话的意思是归根结底，或者是说到底，她是唯一能够帮助她自己的人。好，下一句。
And at the end of the day, what matters most is how much you love your kids, right?
好，其他部分的发音 ，t 不完全爆破 ，t 不完全爆破 ，t 在两个元音之间浊化成的 ，t 不完全爆破啊，重音。陈述句降调。好，秦老师给我们示范一下。
At the end of the day, at the end of the day, what matters most, what matters most? How much you love your kids, how much you love your kids? What matters most is how much you love your kids, what matters most is how much you love your kids.But at the end of the day, what matters most is how much you love your kids. But at the end of the day, what matters most is how much you love your kids.
下面听几个新的句子，看看大家是否能够听懂。答案我会放在评论区里。啊，下面开始吧。
At the end of the day, all that matters is results. At the end of the day, all that matters is results.
At the end of the day.It's all about relationships. At the end of the day, it's all about relationships.
恭喜恭喜，又看完一个视频。亲爱的你，那么有才华，却又那么努力，棒棒的，比心。婉婉祝努力的你早日成为英语达人。我们下期见咯。么么哒。